Shivoham, 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 Shivoham.
Body jerks with falling feel during the meditation. Sometimes, and some people say it is a casual body leaving the physical body. Is it astral projection? How to do the astral projection smoothly? So, as I explained in the meditation or workshop, whatever a jerk is happening, it is not leaving your casual body. It is happening the alignment of the body. Your subtle bodies are aligning with your physical body. So, when I sit for a meditation, what happens? My energy body get expands. When it get expands, it become light. So, it's also leaving the physical body, little bit higher it goes. And suddenly my thought will come, what happens? I become, you know, again come back to my waking state of consciousness. That waking state of consciousness brings my subtle body down, astral body or something. So this is alignment is going on, jumping or aligning is happening within my meditation. It has nothing to do with the astral projection. And why you want to do the astral projection? Where you want to go? This world is too much for you. This family is too much for you. So many things are there, you know. You don't have a time for meditation if you want to do the astral projection and all. So leave this astral projection to happen itself. It is a byproduct of the real meditation. Don't focus only on astral projection. So don't go for astral projection and on smooth all of that. It needs a, and when you enter to the astral world, it's not a, you know, good word. As we think, it is a different dimension. There's no, not only humans, there is invisible beings of the different shapes and, you know, forms, that we are not ready for that. That courage, confidence is needed. So as you progress in a Srividya meditation, it happens automatically. If you are not ready, it won't happen. So by doing that, you don't create it. Some people have that, from birth they have that talent. Because in the past life, they have done the sadhana, they could able to get that siddhi, and they, in this life, from childhood only they travel. No need to sit and visualize them, it happens to them. This is a natural ability, how I move the hand. For them, this is happening. So, don't focus. Our main job is, Srividya is a self-realization. I don't want you to divert in astral travel, soul travel, third eye opening, no. Even if third eye open, more distraction. One word is too much. So many words you start seeing. One family affair is too much. So many affairs will start. Why you want all of that? So it is a falling down from the path. Please don't go for all of that.
Shivoham, Shivoham, Shivoham.